Have you taken any refugees into your house, lads? RTE here, folks. Have you taken any refugees into your houses? Which he pushed the narrative. You're the ones that started the narrative here in this country, right, about the Ukraine war. Ukraine, the same Ukraine war that's been happening for 9 years in the country. Why didn't you cover it over the last 9 years? Why didn't you cover it then? Why have you decided to only start covering it now?
Sorry, I'm trying to have
a conversation. I'm on a public, I'm on a public street here.
I'm trying to speak
to this man here.
Will you answer some questions
to me?
No, I won't answer your questions. Who are you? And what mandate do you have?
My name is Derek Blighe.
And what mandate do you have?
I'm a citizen of this country.
But what mandate do you have? I'm a citizen of this country.
My mandate is to protect it. I'm representing myself.
Representing yourself.
All right, and my children.
I'm exercising my right not to talk to you, Derek.
You're talking to me. You're not doing a very good job of it.